Hey, what's up? Do you remember our video about 360D819 smart video doorbell? We posted it about 1 year ago, and I see that you are interested in such devices. Now, 360 company is funding a new campaign on Indiegogo. This is a new version of a video doorbell. The new device is called 360X3. The main feature of the new video doorbell is a radar sensor. Also, it has 5 megapixels camera, 5000 mAh built-in battery, night vision, human detection, and even package arrival detection. So this is the first video about the 360X3 video doorbell. Later, I will try to get this device and make unboxing and full review. We have already tested several smart video doorbells on our channel, Tech Brothers, and all of them look similar. The new 360X3 video doorbell is no exception. It has 5 megapixels camera lens on the front, as well as ring button and radar sensor. The new video doorbell is available only in space gray color. There are two options to install the video doorbell. You can use mounting bracket and screws. If you don't want to drill the wall, then you can use a 3M adhesive. By the way, the video doorbell is installed outside, so it is waterproof by IP66 standard. Let's talk about main features of a 360X3 video doorbell. Actually, there are many of them. As I already said, the new video doorbell from 360 company has 5 megapixels camera. It is really good. Most other IP cameras and video doorbells have only 2 or 3 megapixels sensors. Also, 360X3 supports WDR technology. Wide dynamic range technology balances contrast, so the video quality is much better. It is not surprising that the new video doorbell has night vision. However, I am impressed that 360X3 doorbell has different detections, for example, human and package arrival. There is also AI facial recognition, so you will always know who is visiting you, a friend or a stranger. By the way, 360X3 doorbell comes with Wi-Fi chime. Actually, this is 3-in-1 device. It is dual-band Wi-Fi amplifier, local storage, and customizable ringtone. Do not afraid if someone would like to steal your doorbell. It has anti-theft protection. The new device also has auto siren. When you are asleep or not at home, the doorbell automatically turns on the siren when a human is detected and sends a notification about that to your smartphone. Another interesting feature that I haven't seen on other video doorbells is the voice change. Talking about battery, 360X3 smart video doorbell is equipped with 5000 mAh battery. The manufacturer promises 6 months of battery life on a single charge. If this is not enough for you, then you can buy additionally battery pack with capacity of 10,000 mAh. Then the total battery life will be 18 months. I think you're interested to know about the price of a 360X3 smart video doorbell. So the standard package with doorbell and Wi-Fi chime costs $89. If you need additional battery pack, then the device will cost you $129. I think this is a very good price for this device. The first shipments will be in April 2021. What do you think about 360X3 smart video doorbell? Would you like one? Write in the comments below. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel, Tech Brothers.